that I will stand here and put it on record that vehicles might even leave Accra, travel straight to Boko throughout the night. And instead of the driver resting, it is the same driver, or even if they have done well, the second driver who has also traveled on the same vehicle, that will be the one to take over and drive back to Accra the following day when that vehicle has just arrived. Mr. Speaker, for God's sake, we are human beings, even machines, machines that are made of whatsoever, they get tired and we have to take care of them. Mr. Speaker, it is a shame that this has happened and we are all lamenting. But what are we doing? Mr. Speaker, we need rest stops. The second drivers of every vehicle should not necessarily be on the vehicle. They should be waiting at the rest stop where they should take over. Drivers should be given not more than 4 hours to drive. And when they get to the rest stop, the next driver takes over so that we can be assured of some level of safety. Mr. Speaker,